Is creatine the magic bullet for muscle growth that everyone thinks it is? Or is there a hidden side to this popular supplement? Learn how creatine can or can't fit into your fitness journey. Towards the end, I'll be showing you if it's the right product for your goals, or if there's something better out there that can help take your gains to the next level. Does creatine cause weight gain? Who should avoid creatine? Are there any side effects? All of this and more will be answered coming up. So, what exactly is creatine? Basically, creatine is a substance that's naturally found in muscle cells. They help your muscles produce energy during heavy lifting or high-intensity exercise. Creatine plays a pivotal role in the body's energy production process. It helps recycle ATP, the primary energy carrier in our cells, particularly during short bursts of strenuous activity. This is why creatine is really important for athletes and fitness enthusiasts. Its popularity in fitness and sports isn't just hype. Creatine has been rigorously studied and is proven to enhance strength, increase lean muscle mass, and help muscles recover more quickly during exercise. This means you can train harder and achieve your fitness goals faster. And we will dive into it later on, so make sure to watch this video all the way to the end. Despite its popularity and proven benefits, there are still many myths and misconceptions about creatine. Here are a few of the most common ones. First up, the safety concern. Creatine is one of the most researched supplements out there, and the consensus among scientists is clear. It's safe for long-term use in healthy individuals. Numerous studies have found no adverse effects on kidney or liver function from creatine supplementation in doses typically recommended for athletic performance. What about dehydration and cramps? This myth probably stems in creatine's role in drawing water into your muscle cells. However, research shows that it may actually improve hydration and reduce the risk of cramps by maintaining fluid balance within muscle cells. This is why I need to talk about something crucial: quality in supplementation. And is why I want to thank Momentous for sponsoring this video. Their creatine monohydrate stands out in a crowded market for several reasons. First off, it's backed by extensive research, proven to be more effective than other forms. What sets Momentous apart is their commitment to purity. Their creatine is a single source ingredient. That's right, no sugar, no artificial flavors, no fillers, just pure, unadulterated creatine. And for those concerned about taste, it's unflavored, mixing seamlessly into your favorite drink without altering its flavor. Perfect for a pre-workout boost or post-workout recovery. And whether you're an athlete or casual gym goer, Momentous creatine is fully NSF and Informed Sport certified, so there's no question with safety and compliance, as they meet the highest standards for quality and safety. And for holistic wellness, their omega-3 supplement supports heart, brain, and joint health, making them the perfect duo for your fitness journey. In fact, creatine has also even been proven to boost productivity levels, but more on that later. Take your training and health to the next level with Momentous. Check the first link in the description to get 15% off your Momentous order. Trust me, your body will thank you. So, how does creatine do all of this to the body? Well, creatine is known to enhance water retention within muscle cells, which could theoretically aid in maintaining hydration levels. This will then reduce the incidence of cramps, especially under conditions that typically increase the risk of dehydration, such as exercise in hot and humid environments. Lastly, the quick fix myth. Creatine isn't a magic pill that will instantly grant you muscle mass without effort. It enhances your capacity for high-intensity work, allowing you to push harder in your workouts and stimulate muscle growth over time. Proper diet and consistent training are still key. Alright, so creatine's reputation as a muscle booster is well known. But what about its effects? First, muscle strength and endurance. At its core, creatine is celebrated for its ability to enhance muscle strength and endurance. This is achieved by increasing the availability of ATP, the energy molecule. ATP serves as the primary energy carrier in all living organisms, including humans, and is crucial for muscle contractions. So, when you take creatine, your body will rapidly generate ATP during high-intensity, short-duration exercises. And with this, creatine supplementation allows for an increase in the intensity and duration of training sessions. Numerous studies have demonstrated that creatine supplementation can lead to significant improvements in performance in both strength and endurance activities. These improvements are often observed as increased maximal strength, explosive power, and total work performed during sets of high-intensity exercise. For endurance, the benefits are somewhat indirect. Creatine allows for more intense training, which can lead to better aerobic capacity and endurance over time. Second, cognitive enhancement. Moving to the mind, creatine's benefits are not just muscle deep. Research reveals that it plays a crucial role in energy metabolism within the brain, leading to improved cognitive function, especially under conditions of stress or sleep deprivation. Furthermore, creatine supplementation has also been associated with better memory, attention, and reaction time in diverse populations, especially the elderly and to vegetarians. Since they have strict dietary restrictions, they might also have lower creatine levels. Thus, cognitive function naturally declines. Third, metabolic health. On the metabolic front, creatine has shown promise in improving glucose metabolism, which could have implications for diabetes management and prevention. It helps in the efficient transport and utilization of glucose within the body, enhancing insulin sensitivity. This aspect of creatine's action is particularly compelling, given the global rise in metabolic health issues. Studies have also shown that creatine might help increase insulin production, boost muscle sugar storage, and reduce high blood sugar levels in animals. Exercise also brings many metabolic advantages, like enhancing muscle sugar intake without needing insulin and improving insulin efficiency. So, combining creatine supplements with exercise may further improve sugar metabolism. Fourth, heart health. Creatine also extends its benefits to the heart. Latest research shows that creatine is a key component for heart contraction and energy metabolism. Its potential to support cardiovascular function is grounded in its ability to increase creatine phosphate stores within cells, including cardiac muscle cells. This can lead to improved ATP availability, which is crucial for maintaining cardiac function, particularly during increased physical demand or stress. By supporting the heart's energy needs, creatine may offer a protective effect against various heart conditions and support overall cardiovascular health. Lastly, neuroprotection and aging. Perhaps one of the most exciting areas of creatine research lies in its potential for neuroprotection. It's been studied for its ability to support brain health. Creatine has antioxidant properties that help neutralize harmful free radicals produced during oxidative stress, a condition associated with neurodegenerative diseases and cognitive decline. By combating oxidative stress, creatine can protect neurons from damage and death, supporting overall brain health. Take a look at this study. Administering creatine orally could enhance the short-term memory and intelligence or reasoning abilities in healthy individuals. The evidence hints at possible advantages for individuals who are aging or under stress. Furthermore, creatine also bears the potential for preventing and possibly slowing the progression of neurodegenerative diseases like Parkinson's and Alzheimer's. But how does it do it? Creatine has been suggested to offer protection against excitotoxicity, a pathological process where excessive stimulation by neurotransmitters like glutamate leads to neuronal injury and death. This protective effect can be crucial in preventing neurodegenerative changes associated with diseases like Alzheimer's and Parkinson's. So, knowing the extensive benefits of creatine is one thing, but using it effectively is where the real magic happens. Let's talk about how you can incorporate creatine into your supplement routine for maximum benefit. The most common and effective way to start with creatine is through a loading phase, taking around 20 grams per day, divided into 4 doses for 5 to 7 days. This quickly saturates your muscles with creatine. After the loading phase, shift to a maintenance dose of 3 to 5 grams per day. This regimen has been shown to effectively increase muscle creatine stores, enhancing strength and performance. When it comes to timing, research suggests that taking creatine shortly before or after your workout might be slightly more beneficial than taking it at other times. The theory is that your muscles might be more receptive to creatine uptake around your training session. Not all creatine is created equal. The effectiveness of your supplementation can greatly depend on the quality of the product you choose. This is where our sponsor, Momentous, comes into play. Their creatine monohydrate is a testament to purity and effectiveness, ensuring you get the most out of your supplementation without any unwanted additives. It's NSF and Informed Sport certified, meaning it meets rigorous safety and quality standards. Integrating creatine into your routine is simple and clear. It's unflavored, so you can mix it into water, juice, or your post-workout shake. The key is to stay consistent with your supplementation alongside a balanced diet and regular exercise to fully reap the benefits creatine has to offer. By choosing a high-quality supplement like Momentous Creatine Monohydrate, following the recommended dosing and timing, and integrating it into your daily routine, you'll be setting the stage for enhanced performance, recovery, and overall health. With the spotlight on creatine's benefits and how to use it, it's natural to have questions or concerns. What are some common queries on the use of creatine? Are there any side effects? Creatine is one of the most researched supplements, and for most people, it's completely safe with minimal to no side effects. However, some individuals might experience mild effects like bloating or stomach discomfort, particularly during the loading phase. These symptoms are usually temporary and can often be alleviated by switching to a lower maintenance dose. Who should avoid creatine? While creatine is safe for the vast majority, certain groups should exercise caution or avoid it altogether. People with pre-existing kidney issues should consult their healthcare provider before starting creatine due to its effects on creatinine levels, a marker used to measure kidney function. Additionally, if you're pregnant or breastfeeding, it's best to stay on the safe side and avoid supplementation. How long can I take creatine for? Long-term studies on creatine use show that it can be taken safely for years without adverse health effects. However, as with any supplement, it's wise to periodically review your supplementation regimen with a healthcare professional, especially if you have any underlying health conditions. Does creatine cause weight gain? Creatine can lead to weight gain, but it's not the kind you might be worried about. The initial weight gain is often water retention in the muscles, not fat. Over time, any further weight gain is likely due to increases in muscle mass from enhanced training performance, not body fat. Can creatine benefit non-athletes? Absolutely. Beyond athletic performance, creatine has been shown to support cognitive function, reduce mental fatigue, and may even have neuroprotective properties. So, even if you're not an athlete, creatine could offer benefits that align with a healthy lifestyle. Of course, creatine is the undisputed number one in the list for best fitness supplements, but in reality, there is a whole lot more to the story. Creatine alone won't magically change your physique to the one you want. Diet, regular exercise, and consistency all play a crucial role aside from supplementation. So, if you really want to take your gains to the next level, make sure to check this video out.